yeah, I have a lot and huge admiration and respect for her in general, for what she's doing, of course, and her courage